from the back position. Think about it like you're catching an egg and you don't want the egg to break. So you press up, catch it, cradle it, and bring it down. Use that squat to cradle the egg.